And you go into a box and they go 3, 2, 1 and the floor opens under you. It is the most horrifying thing.
Wait, did you do that?
Yeah,
no, no, it's like a water slide.
I've done that one too.
It's even worse because you're in your sleep, your bikini, your leg. My body's not protected.
Yeah. But in
and
that one you went over open as well.
Yeah, you go
yeah, that's true.
But it goes so fast.
I think the first part traumatized me so much I don't remember what happens after that.
It's really stressful when you're like sometimes they drop it and like one. They're like one and then they drop it and go.
What is it?
It's the water
slides where you're in, but there are loads of water parks. I don't think they're just in Dubai.
Okay, yeah, sorry. Yeah.
And they're like, it's like a tube.
Okay.
So you're covered, and you're like this,
it's
and
like
you're standing up
flash.
Like this,
sarcophage.
And then they go 3, 2, 1, and then the floor beneath you just drops.
Like when you put the mummies in.
Oh my god.
But everyone's like, it seems really scary, but it lasts for like, I don't know, 5 seconds or
yeah,
something.
Yeah, but it is really scary because like they count and you know that the floor is going to open.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah.
It's like 3, 2, and then you're like, and also everyone looks like you. And then you're like, I don't want to go anymore.
Yeah, and everyone waiting in line is watching you in the tube.
And then
yeah.
In Dubai, what they do is like to go up the stairs and then.
Müssen wir jetzt raus?
Müssen wir nicht, aber wir können gleich zurückfahren.
You're going back?